Let's just take a minute just to quiet our hearts, our minds, our spirit. Once we have quieted ourselves, we could take it all in. It is Sunday night, and we do want to put energy out towards our week, especially for those who have the 9-to-5, 8-to-4, 10-to-6, or whatever combination of a weekly schedule. It is important to take this time on Sunday nights, not only for ourselves, but for everybody we're going to come across. Because how we act and interact has an effect on others. I'm going to do 10 slow ohms. Feel free to do it with me, or feel free to just take it in and utilize it for yourself and all those you're going to come across. Let us take this energy and let it reverberate outwards as we prepare ourselves for the oncoming train that is next week.